The International Monetary Fund has shown its confidence in Asia's strong economic growth, but also said that steps are needed to prevent inflationary overheating.
A senior official of the IMF said on Saturday that economic growth in Asia will keep robust this year and the next, but there are signs of overheating. At a semi-annual meeting of the IMF and World Bank, Director of Asia and Pacific Department Anoop Singh says China and India will continue to lead the economic growth in this region. According to the IMF's latest report, economic growth rate in developing nation countries reached 8.4% both in 2011 and 2012. China's economy is projected to grow 9.6% and 9.5% respectively, while Indian economy will increase 8.2% and 7.8%. But Singh warns that overheating pressure has been building in the past several months, adding that inflation will be the top policy for the two countries. Driven by food and fuel prices spike, the rising inflation pressure has become the key concern for many Asian countries. Singh mentions that the recent disasters happened in Japan would have negative impact on the global supply chain in the short run. However, it may not drag down the overall robust Asian growth prospect.